Daniel Scott Jr., to all of those for their business, Frank Davis, and Brother Ben Chandler. Some of y'all knew him from the Federal Jubilee, but he was an original Supreme Manager, and all of them have passed away. And there's only two of us left now, and that's myself and Mike. Y'all give us a hand. When I first started singing with the Supreme Managers, I was 17 years old. I've been with the Supreme Managers now for 33 years. God say the same in November and make 34 years. But God has been good to me. And when I sing this song, when I first come out here, all of the groups that I met when I first come out here, the Dixie Hummingbirds, all of them are gone with one. The Swanee Quintet, all of them are gone. The Swan Symphony, all of them are gone. The Harmonizing Four, the Angelic Gospel Church, they're all gone. And there's a song that I sang that goes like this. Have anybody here? Sing my old friend, Scotty. Can you tell me where he
with a grand.